Now let us start with the common factors. The definition of common factors are: when two or more numbers have the same factor, that factor is called a common factor. When we have similar number in all the sets of factors, this would be called common factors. Now see this example. First of all, we make the factors of number 12. 1 times 12 is 12. 2 times 6 is 12. 3 times 4 is 12. And similarly, 4 times 3 is 12. As the number is repeating itself, it means that we have done with the factors of 12. Now, we move on to the factors of 16. 1 times 16 is 16. 2 times 8 is 16. And here, be careful students, 4 times 4 is 16, but we have to write 4 only once. Now we will circle the common numbers over here. And so these are the common factors of 12 and 16, 1, 2 and 4. Now study the highest common factor. HCF means highest common factor. Now read the definition with me. HCF is the largest number of all the common factors. Now HCF is also called GCD, which means greatest common divisor. Now see this example. Factors of 24. We have the same procedure for making the factors. We will start from the smallest number, and that is 1. 1 times 24 is 24. How many times 2 goes to 24? 12 times. 2 times 12 is 24. Then 3 times 8 is 24. And 4 times 6 is 24. And also 6 times 4 is 24. It means that the number has started repeating itself. So we have done with the factors of 24. Now we move on to the factors of 36. Now how many times 1 is 36? 36 times. And in the table of 2, 36 comes 18 times. And 3 times 12 is 36. 4 times 9 is 36. Again students, 6 times 6 is 36, but you have to write 6 only once. Now, encircle all the common factors that are present in these two sets of factors. So, the common factors are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. Now what you have to see is that you have to see all the common factors, and among these common factors you have to find the highest or the biggest number as a highest common factor. So the number 12 is the biggest number among all the common numbers. So we will say that HCF or GCD is 12. Now students, I hope you have understood all the concepts. Now open your books. On page number 38, exercise 2E, we have to do question number 4 and question number 6. Now we move on to our exercise. First of all, we have to read the question. Write the factor of these pair of numbers and circle the common factor. So from the question, we have understood that we have to find out only the common factors. Students, I am going to solve only 3 questions from the exercise, and rest of the sums you have to do it yourself. Now, I am going to do part A. 10 and 18. Factors of 10 are 1 times 10 is 10, 2 times 5 is 10. And also 5 times 2 is 10. As you can see that the number has started repeating itself. So it means that we have done with the factors of 10. Now move on to the factors of 18. 1, how many times is 18? 18 times. Very good. Now 2 times 9 is 18 and 3 times 6 is 18 and also 6 times 3 is 18. Again, the number has started repeating itself. It means that we have done with the factors of 18. Now we are going to circle all the common factors that are present in both the sets. Now here we have circled two numbers that are the common factors. So the common factors of 10 and 18 are 1 and 2. Now I am going to do the C part with you. Here we have the question 25 and 15. First of all, we have to find out the factors of 25. Factors of 25 are 1 times 25 is 25, and you must know that 5 times 5 is 25. So we have to write 5 only once. Now we move on to the factors of 15. 1, how many times is 15? 15 times. And it comes in the table of 3, that is 3 times 5 is 15 and also 5 times 3 is 15. As again, I have told you that when the number started itself revising, then we must understood that we have done with the factor of that particular number. Now circle all the factors which we are seeing common among these two sets, and the common factors are 1 and 5. Now we are going to do the third question, and the third question is part F, that is 14 and 21. It means that we have to find out the factors of 14 first. The factors of 14 are 1 times 14 is 14, and read the table of 12, 2 with me. Now 2 times 7 is 14 and 7 times 2 is 14. So that means that we have done with the factors of 14. Now move on to the factors of 21. 1 times 21 is 21. And it does not come in the table of 2. So we will move on to the table of 3. So 3 times 7 is 21. And similarly 7 times 3 is 21. Now let us encircle all the common numbers in both the sets. So we have circled two numbers and they are the common factors. Common factors are 1 and 7. Now we will move on to question number 6. In this question, we have to find out the common factors as well as the highest common factor. Let us do part A. Question is 9, 12 and 15. First of all, we have to find out the factor of 9. Factors of 9 are 1 times 9 is 9 and 3 times 3 is 9. But here we have to write 3 only once. Now we will move on to the factors of 12. 1 times 12 is 12. And 2, how many times is 12? 6 times. And I have written 2 after 1 and 6 before 12. Now 3 times 4 is 12. And similarly 4 times 3 is 12. So you have understood that when the number started repeating itself, it means that we have done with the factor of that number. Now we have another number to make the factor, that is factors of 15. 1 times 15 is 15, and again 3 times 5 is 15 and 5 times 3 is also 15. Now let's encircle all the common numbers. The common numbers are 1 and 3. Now what you have to do, you have to see only these common numbers, and among these common numbers you have to find out the highest common number. In this case, the highest common number is 3. Okay, students, now move on to part D, that is 18, 27 and 39. First of all, we have to make the factor of 18. 1 time 18 is 18. 2, how many time is 18? That is 9 time. And 3 times 6 is 18. And again, 6 times 3 is 18. So, it means that the number is repeating. So, we have done with the factors of 18. Now, move on to factors of 27. The factors of 27 are 1 time 27 is 27, which I have written at the end. And 3 times 9 is 27, and again 9 times 3 is 27. As the number has started repeating itself, it means that we have done with the factor of 27. Now move on to the factors of 39. 1 times 39 is 39, and then in the table of 3 it comes 13 times. So 3 times 13 is 39. Now we are going to encircle all the common numbers. So the common numbers are, common factors is 1 and 3. And which is the highest common factor? Yes, the highest common factor is 3. Now students, let us do the last part of our exercise. That is part E, 12, 16 and 20. First of all, we have to make the factors of 12. 1 times 12 is 12. Then comes the table of 2. 2 times 6 is 12. And again, 3 times 4 is 12. And as you know that 4 times 3 is also 12. So, it means that we have done with the factors of 12. Now, move on to the factors of 16. 1 times 16 is 16. 2 times 8 is 16, and again here we have to apply the rule because 4 times 4 is 16, so we have to write 4 only once. Now move on to the factors of 20. 1 times 20 is 20, 2 times 10 is 20. In the table of 4 it comes at 5 place, so 4 times 5 is 20 and 5 times 4 is also 20. So the number has started repeating itself, so we have to complete the factors of 20 over here. Now encircle all the common numbers. The common numbers are 1, 2 and 4, and we have to find out the highest common number among all these common numbers, and that is 4. Students, I hope you have understood the concepts. Practice the exercise at home. Learn your table from 2 to 12. Stay home, stay safe, and thank you.